Hey everyone, today I am here to tell you something which is illegal in other countries but it is legal in our country. That is marital rape. What exactly a marital rape means? So a marital rape is an act of sexual intercourse with one's spouse and without the consent of other spouse. It is literally means like a rape committed by a person to whom the victim is married. And marital rape is also considered as a form of sexual abuse and then domestic violence. Dear buddies, do you know what? The woman who is undergoing this marital rape are affecting physically and then mentally. They are affecting on their bodies and their soul. Dear buddies, let's think about it. So what I want to say is, a rape is a crime which is if it is happened before marriage or after marriage. So my dear friends, let's put my dear friends and dear respected parents, let's keep your hands together and work together to eradicate this marital rape from our society. Thank you. Now one of my friend here is gonna tell about the root causes.